Hi, I'm Bob Kendrick, and this is Storied, 22 stories in 22 weeks about the history of the Negro Leagues. Well, as I sit here on the field of legends at the Negro Leagues Baseball Museum, surrounded by immortals of the game, one of them hailed from Cuba. As a matter of fact, he was El Immortal, or El Maestro, as he was known in Cuba. That would be the great Martin Dihigo. Martin Dihigo holds the distinction of being the only baseball player to be enshrined into 5 different countries' baseball halls of fame. He's in the Mexican, Cuban, Venezuelan, Dominican, and in Cooperstown. Played all 9 positions, played all 9 of them well. One year in the Mexican League, Dihigo wins the pitching title. He goes 19-2 with a remarkable 0.90 ERA. In that same season, he hit .387 and won the batting title. You cannot come out of Cuba and not know the name Martin Dihigo. And one of my favorite memories of Martin Dihigo, in 2006, the Chicago White Sox, Kenny Williams, and the world champion Chicago White Sox had won the World Series in 2005. Well, at the end of the 2005 season, we honored Kenny Williams with the Rube Foster Award as the American League Executive of the Year. During his acceptance speech, he looked out in the audience and he told Buck O'Neill that the following year, when the Chicago White Sox came back to town to play the Kansas City Royals, he was going to bring the entire team to do so. He lived up to his words, brought everybody. And perhaps there may have been a few guys came kicking and screaming. They didn't necessarily all maybe want to come, but once they got here, they fell in love with the place. What's not to love? Well, one of my greatest memories of that visit was a player named Jose Contreras, who was with the White Sox at that time, who hails from Cuba. And when he walked in and stepped out on this field and saw his fellow countryman, Martin Dihigo, at the plate, he just lit up. I'm not sure he realized that Dihigo had played in the Negro Leagues. Because again, it's difficult to come out of Cuba as a baseball player and not know the name El Maestro, the great Martin Dihigo. This has been Bob Kendrick for Storied, 22 amazing stories of the Negro Leagues in 22 amazing weeks. Stay tuned for the next episode next week.